Alright, fifth day in a row of practice. I believe this is Guitar Log 62.
I'll be working on the third phrase of Trilogy again.
Hopefully today goes much better than last night. And the warm-up today will be using the Mixolydian mode. So we got today, Saturday, Sunday left of me recording the warm-up thing before I stop doing that. I'm still going to do it. I'm just not going to record it. Here we go. Holy shit, I got through all three different coils with no fuck-ups. Alright, that boosts my mood. Hopefully the rest goes just as smooth. That was awesome. God damn. But there we go, first fuck-up. Damn it. This is one of those things where if I start to think about it too much, I'm like, what the hell am I doing? How am I doing this? And then I make mistakes. Tough one to keep repeating like this. Fuck! Well, at least the warm-up started well. Damn it. And the thing I started doing last night, right. Fuck, damn. Mm-hmm.
really need to work on those. That might need to be a metronome thing eventually. That version. I always have a harder time ascending than descending. Fatigue in there. Make sure I get rid of some of the tension before it builds up. Nice chunky knot, I guess. Is that a knot? I don't know. Oh, God, that hurts. Though I have thought about just getting used to running up and down too. Feels like this is gonna be a not safe for work thing. It's like I've been fucking squishing my right testicle all day. I don't like it. Forearm is definitely feeling worked. Feeling worked already. And no wrist bands yet. Anyway, yeah, one thing we, almost everybody does, you know, when you ascend, you go, you know, up the nose this way. One thing I thought, maybe it'd be a good idea if I fucking damn it. Let's see, a voicemail just popped up. I have so many blocked phone numbers because of all this goddamn scam likely calls that keep popping up. Is it Yelp again?
Saved messages. New message.
Hey, John. No calling from Yelp. I'm just
calling from Yelp. Don't advertise with Yelp. Don't do it. I've read nothing but terrible things about it. When they talked to me, when I actually talked to them, the only time, I want you to commit to 3 months. You have to commit to 3 months of advertising. They said, oh, we'll give you $300 in advertising, but you also have to pay $300. So they basically match it. A lot of times Yelp buries five-star reviews. A lot of I have five-star reviews on Yelp that are fucking buried. Oh, they don't fit our criteria for what's important. It's like, right, what business out there doesn't want their five-star reviews to be shown? Who's not going to help people decide? Like, okay, I'm bringing up the thing I'm going to practice. Oh my god, where did I put it? There it is. Wait. Guitar Pro 6. I'm going to use it in 7. Open with 7. Guitar Pro 7 doesn't have a song that it opens with. Damn Guitar Pro. Why would you do that? And now it's not opening. What the fuck? There it goes. Anyway. Alright. So, today, working on this third phrase again. Bloop, just that bit. Oh god. Fucking horrible last night. Hopefully this goes better today. It usually goes better the next day. And the last night I just felt like crap. I was so damn tired. I don't know why. So in the next few days, I'll already have the riff bands on at the start of the video recording for the guitar logs. Filling this time with words. Healthy drink. About 85 grams of protein in that. Fuck yeah. Zero grams in this. Oh no. All right, metronome. See if I can put my fives today. I was going up by ones yesterday, if you didn't see that. Because I felt it was better at that moment. I felt it was necessary. Oh, alright, here we go. We'll be right back.
Squawk your ass balls. Challenging with these. If we can just take one off.
Burp.
Attempt was 130 beats per minute. 130 beats per minute. That is what it was.
Don't like that descending part. I have so much trouble with that.
Thank you.
same dude has like started following me like 3 times on old Instagram here. Is that his way of trying to get me to follow him? I think I really just need to focus on that descending part. That's where my trouble spot is right now. Take note, people. Focus on your trouble spots. So, yeah. I guess I'll keep filming since I'm gonna do that next. Fives until it starts to become challenging, and then go by ones. Good ones in a row. I'm just gonna hit it and go, hit it and go. kind of there, kind of not. Level 152. Oh, God. Alright, maybe one last thing here. Those still watching, all that is to really beat the hell out of the descending sixes that happen near the end of this. So we have these two patterns that happen here, those six notes, and then these six notes. That's my weak spot. Gotta hit them. Hit them hard. We'll be right back. you over here?
Not really. Doesn't hurt anywhere near as bad as it is over here, right there. Oh, God.
Tension in the forearm muscles. Oh, my God, it hurts!
Break there, I seem to be able to nudge just a little bit further, a little bit further, a little bit further. That's good. I'm so scared. I look so scared.
Way too much caffeine today. Trying to wake my ass up. I have to pee all the damn time too. This is almost 40 minutes long. All right, done.